phone records with Joanna Webster prior to her testimony, and an affidavit stating you paid Ms. Webster to falsely testify. Mr. Hunt, harassment is a civil violation. The penalty is money, but witness tampering, that's a crime. And you will go to prison, where I guarantee you'll learn more about unwanted sexual advances than you can possibly imagine.